my brother was like, it's my little brother, bro. And the guard proceeded to tell, he was like, listen, man, I've been listening to your brother's music for years, bro. His music has blessed my life tremendously. And my brother just lit up with pride, man. Here he is in this dark situation. It's like he had a moment of joy, of just pure joy. And it was because of something that I've been doing since 06. Like God, just the fact that I was obedient to what God was telling me to do, I was able to give my brother that moment. And like whenever I get discouraged, I always think back on that moment. It's like, listen, because of your obedience, this is what's happening. And the fact that you guys are here is a result of that obedience, man. Like, thank y'all from the bottom of my heart for being here. Real talk. Thank y'all, man. So I'm going to do a couple more songs, man. I'm going to get out y'all way, man. I recall when you had nothing. You was on the block trying to prove something. That was no place for a brother like you. More like 3-piece sitting on the first pew. And that's you. Good kid with a big heart. When everything around you was so dark, you expected to play your part. Your part. Your part. What up, the script was flipped. Life hit you so hard, make you lose your grip. Now that life revolves around corners and fifths. Rehab, you catch my drift, man. These walls ain't familiar. Never was, never will be. Even with my eyes, I still see, still see. I'm a long way from home, but I'm so tired of running. At the end of the day, it's time. Can't tell me nothing. I've got to find my way back. Before I do this last song, man, I just want to send out some thank yous, man. Shout out to this band, man. Shout out to the Junk Band. They put in a lot of hard work, man. Killing out here, man. Shout out to you guys. Yeah, thank y'all. And also, shout out to Bistro 46 for allowing us to host. Yeah. Shout out to them, man. Shout out to my manager, Esther Calloway, in the back. Yeah. Shout out to Dre Murray and Sha Speaks. John Jordy, man. They're so dope, man. I'm fans of them, man. I'm fans of them. All right, we're going to do mountains. We're going to get on out of here. Sometimes the mountains are hard to climb. We walk by faith and all the times blind. It's working for my good, that's what they say, yeah. But I can't see with all that's in my way. So I bother, one with a time but me, without question. With the flowers even grown without a rain, yeah. I hear you. I can move my bones. I don't. Cause I get mountains to you. Oh, cause I get mountains to you. I get mountains to you. So you can go higher, so you can go higher. So I'm coming up on the rough side of the mountain. I'm said on the rough side. Tell me that my thoughts are not your thoughts. Ways are not your ways. Said I find it hard to say, I trust you. Even though I know it's not my place. To the God that made the heaven, earth, and space, I need you. Help me make sense of all this pain. I'm encouraged by the testimony of those that overcame. But my heart aches for the single mom trying to maintain. She probably not able, she got that cane in her veins. It's like we build mountains with our own hands. Then we get mad at you because we don't understand. Then it was us to straight away. Still you had a plan. Bring us back up in your fold. Keep us in your hand. I know these mountains you give us only meant to take us higher. But we love about it. We pursue our own desires. It's a crying shame when we do it on the pain. When there's power in pain. It's